guys, this is Akanshi and welcome back to the new video. So, I have a question for you guys, that have you guys ever felt irritated or, you know, something like that why do you have to wax or shave yourself like again and again, and like, you know, that too in like every month, or maybe like it depends basically, it depends on the growth, like hair growth, how fast your hair grows or how slow it does. So there are a lot of people, at least even me, like, you know, my hair grows very fast, so I need to get myself waxed like really fast, like on a very regular basis. And like this thing irritates me a lot, that, you know, you have to go for a wax like again and again and, you know, get all of those things done. So I'm going to share a really, really interesting product with you guys, which will help you in reduction of hair growth. So yeah, and I mean, I'm not saying that this will permanently, like, you know, vanish your hair, that's not gonna happen, but this will definitely like help you in like reduction of your hair growth, so your hair will grow like slowly. And so this is the product. Okay, so basically this is nude expose yourself natural hair inhibitor. So I mean, the packaging is pretty interesting, I must say. This is Essa. So I'll just quickly tell you guys, like brief you guys about what it is. I mean, I've already told you guys about what it is. Like, this is basically like helps in reduction of your hair growth. And I feel that this is a very, like, you know, unique and very essential product that every girl should have. So I'll just quickly show you guys how exactly, like, I mean, this product look. I'll just unpack this for you guys. Okay, so now, like, I'll just quickly read out the directions for you guys so that you can understand like how to use it and what exactly is this product all about. So basically, I'll tell you firstly about this product, and like, you get everything written here over the packaging. So it just says that Nude Natural Hair Inhibitor is an advanced formulation for permanent hair growth reduction of unwanted body hair. The next generation formula of Nude Natural Hair Inhibitor targets the roots of the hair shaft and deactivates the hair bulb activities responsible for hair growth. So, and the best part is that this is a painless method, because this is just like, you know, you can feel as if you're just putting a moisturizer over your skin. So, and you can like actually get rid of, like, you know, unwanted body hair growth. And and the best part about it is that this is not just for women, like men and women both can use it for sure. And so I'll just tell you guys the directions to use. So basically, first you have to just remove your hair from the desired area of body part, like maybe you can wax or shave or whatever, like with whatever you are comfortable with. And then like, take enough quantity of Nude and apply on the body part. Massage gently like a moisturizer until it is absorbed inside the skin. In case of waxing, use twice daily for 5 days after waxing sessions. Like, if you are doing the waxing thing and like you have waxed your skin, and then you have to use, like, you know, twice daily for the 5 days, so that that will like help you with, like, you know, getting rid of like fast hair growth. So yeah, and like in case of in case of hair removal or shaving, like, use Nude daily basically. So then comes the precautions. So the precaution is, this is only for external use, and avoid eye contact, and don't use on peeled or irritated skin area. Store in cool and dry place. Do a patch test before using regularly. Yeah guys, I feel that this is something which is very necessary, and this is not just with the with this product, but I feel that this is necessary with all of the products, because because you know, you never know that which product is going to suit your skin or not. So like, instead of putting it directly on your face or like the areas or like the whole skin, you should firstly try to do a swatch test always. So just, you know, try to put the product or like a patch of your skin and do test it for like 2 to 3 times, and if it is like reacting on your skin or like, you know, if you're feeling anything like that, rashes or whatever, so you can just like, you know, you should like directly stop using that, and you should not apply that over all over the area, because then your skin will gonna get damaged. Because skin is something like, you know, obviously like you never know that which product can harm your skin. So I will recommend this to you, that please do a swatch test even with this. Like if your skin is friendly with this product and your skin is like absorbing this product really well and you're not getting any problems with this, so you can definitely go with this product. And so yep, and thank you so much Nude for sending me this, because this is something that every girl will love. I'm sure about it. I'm not that sure about the guys, but I'm sure about the girls, because I mean, at least for me, this is a very big thing, like, you know, getting waxed again and again, and like, you know, I mean, I feel that abhi to wax karaya tha and wapas se hair aa gaya, so this is something which will gonna help me a lot in the longer term, that I don't have to get myself waxed really quickly. So yeah, you guys should also try it out, that if this is working on your skin or not. If this does, then trust me, this is heaven, because this product is so amazing, as you already know. So yeah, that's pretty much it about today's video. So keep watching, and I'll meet you guys in the next video.